happened before and it has happened again. The driver of still another truck tried to make it under the Independence Avenue Bridge in Kansas City, Missouri today, and you know that bridge always wins. The KCPD tweeted video of that box truck that didn't make it this time. Clearance is just 12 feet. Nobody hurt.